Very good afternoon. Dutch bike blogger here on my way to work. And it's Wednesday, dual camera day. Domme moeder. Taking the hand of your child, crossing the road, looking at me, and then letting go of your child to sort it out on his own. Good thinking. Well, like I said, dual camera day. One camera in the front of the chest. And another one mounted on the saddle pin just below the saddle facing back. This time a short ride, because synchronizing cameras is still not what I like and can do. Still struggling with a longer movie. So this is going to be a short one. Short in the sense of 18 minutes or so. No. Now, keep your dog to yourself. Well, it's quite sunny today. I think it's 23 degrees or so. Running shorts, or wearing shorts, I mean, a t-shirt, because I have to go with her back in the evening. Backpack on my back. Not sure that's a good decision, but it's there. Spiegels kun je er ook wel afhalen. Yesterday, when I went home, I visited a cemetery, burial place, Selwerderhof. Not gonna visit there, of course, today. That's the Selwerderhof, is when I have to take a right turn. Not making a turn here either. I'm actually quite early to work. Just 5 minutes in, so I have 15 minutes to fill or so. Thank you. Well, the weather, it's always nice to have nice weather. Sunshine when it's dry, a little bit of wind, not too much. Just be rolling along. By the way, there is a strike with the public transport, at least the buses. So, not seeing many buses today, I think. Trains are running. Dutch Railway is running and local railway Arriva in Groningen is running. And, some buses are driving actually, not all of them are on strike. I think 15 or 20% is driving with willing people to drive them. A little unfortunate because many people who go to school have to take the bus and public transport, and they have a midterm week, like midterm, like doing terms, and they make a little exam, final exam probably. In Holland we call it toets of tentamen. It's very unfortunate for these people. Well, let me have a stop for it. Doesn't hurt driving here. What does hurt is the state of the bike is in. Wobbly back wheel from the girl I just overtook. Would want to have that. But she probably wouldn't either. Take a turn here and take a left. Somebody on the scooter trying to decide if they're gonna brake or gonna accelerate. Well, like I said, just a short video. Nice driving weather, I like it, I very much like it. Still amazed people are wearing jackets. Not driving really fast, no need for that. Let's make a left turn. Make small differences into the route. again at the sluice, the barrier in there. It's for preventing everybody driving with their car on the terrain, parking there when you don't need to and don't have to and are not allowed to. Well, over the finish line was a white stripe on the ground with finish on the underneath written there. So over the finish, still not at work. But the time, well, be on time, of course. Let's stay to the right, because the traffic coming behind me. Oh, some gravel here, that's nice. When you're least expecting it, there's gravel. By the way, this last afternoon when I got home, I pumped up my tires a little bit. They were a little soft, and I must say it drives a little bit better today. A little bit more nicer ride. A little heavier, but also a lot smoother. Heavier, well, not as springy, I mean. Heavier, it's actually getting lighter, but I'm making a turn here. What is the time? 15-minute marker. On the bike lane. Well, to 10 o'clock, the Ava Bay Innovation Center. Like the name says, it's from Ava Bay. Potato producing and developing company. Well, innovation stands for itself. They're going to innovate at the laboratory and also from office buildings. Well, almost at work. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And also hit the bell button so that you get a notification when I'm uploading a next movie. And I will see you in the evening. Have a nice day.